Today I'm going to show you how to fix. A broken clip. See, it's almost broken. Like, not attached. I'm going to show you how to make these. And if you can't follow up, I'm going to put the list over here. So the things we're going to be needing is the broken clip. You can use white glue. I already opened mine. And some clear glue. This is liquid glue. Since this is a DIY, we are not going to be using hot glue because we are kids, remember? So without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, the clip of me like putting all together the stuff are gone. So I'm just gonna show you guys what I did. So I'm just gonna get all the stuff. Okay. Why is this? Okay guys, so here it is. I just added liquid glue to it, as you can, if you can see it. This is only for kids, by the way. Here I added liquid glue so that, and this is clear. What clear liquid glue? I just showed you that. So yeah, and then I just put it in there, and you're gonna wait for 1 hour or so. Or maybe in the hot sun, and it will dry up, and I'm not going to show you when it dried up because I need you. It's a fluffy. So that's it. I really hope you enjoyed it. Oops, if you want more crafts, just comment down below. #crafts. #CraftyCity.